disappointment. I'm gonna go back to the Vancouver match as well. You're playing your two arch rivals. You have chances in Vancouver to put that game away, and you have chances to put Portland away, and you don't do it. Disappointed. I think, again, everybody in the locker room is disappointed. I'm gonna comment on the game because, you know, Portland was very good in the first half, so you have to give them some credit. But then in the second half, I thought we came out and, you know, created some clean looks on goal that we should have put away. And then, you know, the last 10, 12 minutes is just, you know, you're throwing everything in the kitchen sink at the goal, and they were able to, you know, keep it at 1-1. So, disappointed.
Moss?
Yeah, how were you able to create those chances in the second half? What did you do differently?
Well, the game was an open game from the get-go. I said at halftime it was almost more like a track meet than a soccer match. And, you know, Jordy got himself in twice on good through balls. He got himself in the first half a couple, you know, times through. It was going to happen. I mean, we were to get our looks. I don't think it was anything different, just a renewed sense of concentration, doing what we do best. What is Jordan's strengths? Getting in behind. What are Will's strengths? You know, back to goal, number nine, and getting guys involved in the play. So I think the guys, as usual, came out in the second half willing to prove that they could put on a better performance than they put in the first half.
Steven?
Seemed like Portland's high press really had you guys penned in the first 15 or 20 minutes. Did you make any adjustments to counter that?
I would say it wasn't the high press. I would say it was the failings of our own club. I didn't think that we played good soccer in that first half. Sometimes teams get into a cycle. So Portland in the first 5 minutes of the game kind of had some corner kicks, pinned us back and everything. And then we had to get back and defend for longer periods of time. And then we'd win possession of the ball, and then we'd miss an easy pass. Or, you know, we'd have to defend, and they had us under a little bit of pressure, and instead of having that little bit of composure, we just kicked the ball down the field, and, you know, they retrieved the ball and put more pressure on us. And we weren't able to break that cycle, and then guys get tired because they're defending so much, and their legs get heavy, and their mind slows down, and they can't make another pass. You know, I think we fixed it at halftime, so I would say it was mostly our doing.
Tim?
Brian, you mentioned not putting them away both tonight and Wednesday in Vancouver. What is missing, you feel like, in these two matches? Is it something in the final third, or is it something more than that?
I can't remember the Vancouver stats, but I know we had a lot of shots from inside the box. Tonight we had 12 from inside the box. Total of 17. The duels, again, we won 55% of the duels. Our passing was good. You know, they outpossessed us because of that first half. I can't put my finger on it. You know, guys just have to, when they have their chance, they got to step up and have the concentration to put balls away. And so that is something that we will train on and train some more.